And now, Peter, we're here in the West Village.
We are.
This is a residential neighborhood on the west side under 14th Street and above Tribeca. It's cherished for its beautiful cobblestone streets, brownstones, beautiful townhouses. This is also an area that's a nice mix of old residents who've been here for a long time. And a lot of celebrities choose it as their home as well because it offers privacy, a beautiful, quaint atmosphere. So you're steps away from everything you may need, from the shopping in Soho, the nightlife of the Lower East Side, East Village. Yet you still live in a street where the birds are chirping.
There's also a great selection of restaurants in the area, some really established little bar places, jazz bars.
Smalls is amazing.
Yes, it's one of the oldest jazz bars in New York City.
We've been working in the area for a long time, so I know the area well and I love it.
It's a very exciting place to live, as is the East Village. But the prices here are a little bit higher than the East Village.
They are. The median sales price is currently $1.4 million here. While the median rent is...
Yeah, the rent is $3,600. That's the median rent. That's actually not too bad for being in the heart of such a beautiful area and one of the greatest cities in the world.
We recently sold a loft here at 130 Barrow Street and we saved $200,000 from the listing price for our buyer. Great neighborhood to call home, West Village, Manhattan.
West Village.
Yeah, we love West Village.